गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई एम समीर अहमद फ्रॉम अमेरिकन इंस्टीट्यूट बस्ती एंड वंस अगेन वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू टू एएल न्यूज़। एंड द न्यूज़ इज दैट टुडे इट्स ईद मिलादुन नबी, मींस द बर्थडे ऑफ प्रॉफिट मोहम्मद सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम। एंड ऑन दिस डे पीपल शो देयर हैप्पीनेस बाय रिसाइटिंग कुरान एंड दरूद ऑन प्रॉफिट मोहम्मद सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम। एंड एट मेनी प्लेसेस पीपल हैव देयर डिफरेंट वेज टू सेलिब्रेट दिस डे। They make the procession, feed people and organize jalsa at some places and show the happiness to each other. So for more information, we will be connected to Mr. Abdul Mannan, who is going to show the situation. Let's see what's going on there.
Good morning everyone. Today it's Eid Miladun Nabi. And as you can see that procession is going to be started. And many people started gathering here. And here I am with some people who are going to be witnesses of this very special day. So sir, what's your name?
I'm Abu Huzaifa.
And how's your feeling about this day?
I'm very excited for this day, and we have gathered here to celebrate the day when our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was sent by Almighty, and he came to teach us humanity and all kind. And I also want to say one thing about it. When injustice was going on the earth, and when the women were not treated well, so that's why he came, and we are celebrating the day.
Here as you can see, some teachers of American Institute are also present here. This is Mr. Shoaib sir from Khalilabad and Mr. Daniel sir from Basti. So sir, would you like to say something?
Yes, I am very delighted to be part of this procession, and as we know that it is being celebrated every year here, and it is a greatest procession in Basti. So I am going to be witness of this year. So that is my point. Let's see that what's going to happen today. So that is.
What's your opinion, sir, about this day?
Yeah, definitely. I would love to share my opinion with you guys. As you know, and you can see as well, that lots of people have already gathered here, and they all are going to witness the day when our Prophet was sent by Almighty for dunya. And really, whenever I am going to praise my Prophet, so I always run short of words, because the personality he has, the personality he was for us, nobody can be and nobody could be. So definitely he was sent in dunya, and he was made rahmatul lil alameen for everybody in the dunya. And when injustice was going on, women were not being treated well that time, lots of misguiding personality and that kind of people were there, and people did not know how to dress, how to treat other people. Then he was sent by Almighty, and he started teaching without any kind of scolding, without any kind of punishment. He started teaching everyone how to pass your life in the dunya, what should be the value of living in the dunya, and what should be the way of dressing, how to treat women, how to be a gentleman. If we know something, if we are something, so there is only one reason. It's our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Thank you so much.
So it was all about today's news. And as you know, I am Samir Ahmed, a student of American Institute, जहाँ आपको बहुत आसान तरीके से इंग्लिश सिखाई और बुलवाई जाती है। यदि आप भी चाहते हैं इंग्लिश बोलने का एक बेहतरीन प्लेटफॉर्म, तो आप आ सकते हैं अमेरिकन इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज नियर कंपनी बाग भगवत मार्केट के सामने बस्ती। यदि आप खलीलाबाद से हैं तो आप आ सकते हैं टीचर्स कॉलोनी शुगर मिल रोड खलीलाबाद। और अधिक जानकारी के लिए आप इस दिए गए नंबर पर कॉल कर सकते हैं। थैंक यू।